After seeing the day, do you know people cannot see? There are people who can't see. There are people who can't hear. They see activity, but they can't interpret sound. There are people who use aid. There are some people who need to see specialists. There are some people who need to travel to see doctors. And there's no sure hope that some change will take place. And then you are still saying, God has not been good. Can't you see what has been done in your life? Your kids wake up in the morning, you don't have to inject any of them. You don't need to put some drugs in their food. Can't you see what God has done in your life? Can't you see them and thank God for it? For God's sake, let us look at those things that are working in our lives.
Church, where life's pains are healed.